me see who else is around to make a phone call. Let's see if Pan's around.
Hello?
Hey, Pan, do you have a quick second?
What for?
Question about a charge.
Okay, go ahead.
First off, I'm gonna just preemptively apologize. I accept two faults.
Okay.
Court and drugs. Don't know anything about drugs. I never had an interest in them. Felony possession with intent to distribute. I have an individual who I pulled over. They were in a flagged vehicle. I stepped out after I found out it didn't come back to them. Door looked fucked up. He had small notes on him. He had oxy. He had some suspicious packages in the trunk and a delivery list. I did not see him come from a call. And I didn't see him have a handoff.
Yeah, so those two are probably gonna get you to lose then, not having those two. But if he has the amount and the list, that's felony possession, but you can't give him sale drugs. So you can do felony possession with intent to distribute, but you can't do sale drugs.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm gonna get him on the sale, but I think I got him on everything else. He pretty much had everything.
If he has the amount and has everything else, but you just didn't see him, then it's felony possession with intent.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Then so
the intent is inferred with through what he has on his purse.
Yeah. Okay. I appreciate the clarification. I wanted to make sure, because this is something that I don't want to fuck up, because it's a big charge, so.
Alright, I gotta go there because I'm just transporting some suspects.
You are all
good. Bye-bye.
Yep, bye-bye. You are 100% correct. I just wanted...
Okay.
I came off as the I know nothing, tell me what I'm doing. To hear what Pom would say, and she
the same way.
Yeah.
So you don't have to tell me.
Yeah, yeah.
I just wasn't sure.
Listen, I'd rather look like a fool than charge this guy wrong, and then look like a bigger fool for not asking. All right, Jim.
Hey.
Sorry that took a minute. I'm gonna explain to you what's going on. I'm gonna kind of break it down for you. If you have any questions along the way, I'm more than willing to help answer them. So, from my perspective, and the way that I'm understanding this, is I saw you driving pretty sporadically, pulled you over, obviously, which I am actually going to throw that on real quick. Almost forgot. You were speeding. You were kind of...
I was already pulled over, though. I was already pulled over.
Yeah, but the reason for you to be pulled over was because you were driving negligently.
I was because I was getting a phone call.
So you pulled over, which was nice. However, since you are going to jail, I'm sort of obligated, and not even just obligated, but that is a charge that that was the whole thing that kicked us off, to be fair. So I pulled you over. We talked. You got this car from a friend. You told me what friend. The car didn't come back to said friend. You didn't know what was in the trunk. You then found out after what was in the trunk. On your person is a delivery list, which I question a lot. There's a lot of locations there on that list, as well as a lot of smaller notes that you had on your person. Kind of rolled up with some rubber bands.
I got those from the fishing tournament.
Right. And
a little treasure chest.
How long ago was that?
I won first place the other day.
You just had him on your person since the other day?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Here's the problem. Everything else that you had on your person lines up with what I believe what the intention was for you to distribute the oxy that you had on your person.
That was a prescription. Like I said, I got into an accident.
Do you have a medical week. Of any sort that would show that?
I don't, but I said...
You don't have a doctor's note?
They don't give you doctor's notes.
Okay. So, pretty much the way that this is going to work out is while you know, this could be true. The way that this is going to work is that the burden of proof would have to fall on you. And the defense, essentially you, in that case, would need to prove and get your doctor on the stand to state that you were given that oxy from your doctor for a medical reason, right? Because everything else right now is adding up, stacked against you. So, if you don't mind me asking, who was your doctor?
It was a while ago. I do not remember, but I will go back to the hospital and find out.
Okay. Well, so if you could do that,
I do have witnesses saw me leaving in that truck at Harmony. So
that's fine. The way that this is working at the moment is that right now the odds are kind of stacked against you. There's a lot of things. You claim you have alibis. That's fine. That'll even be more of a your word over mine, which unfortunately it's hard to have that trust, right? You've been compliant. You're not getting any other major charges. However, based on what you're receiving today and based on what you had, you're looking at joyriding, misdemeanor possession of controlled dangerous substance, possession of contraband in the third degree for your dongle. You were driving negligently, so you are getting one count of that, as well as felony possession with intent to distribute. Do you have any questions regarding that charge?
Like I said, that was a prescription, but I'm not guilty to that last charge, but no contest to the rest.
So not guilty to the felony possession?
Not guilty to the intent to distribute.
Yeah, no. So the way that I'm seeing this, actually, I'm going to be dropping the misdemeanor, actually. Let me confirm something real quick. I don't want to give him double jeopardy. Yeah, this encompasses the drugs on their person and or property. Okay, yeah. So, pretty much today, Mr. Fredericks, you are going to be looking at 164 months, 328 months of parole, and a $26,075 fine.
Okay.
How do you plead to those charges?
Not guilty.
Okay. All right. You have been in our custody for a little bit. You are looking at a reduction in time. Nothing you've done today was considered violent. You're not losing your weapons license. You've been compliant up to this point, which I appreciate. However, the charge that is encompassing is kind of a culmination of everything else that was on your person at the time. So.
And I'm telling the truth, and yeah, I am telling the truth.
Okay, perfect. Well, in that case, from the date of today, you have 60 days to appeal the charges. I'm going to go and get you built up, and we'll get you sent off. And then I'll see how long you've been in my custody. What is your lucky number today?
709.
709? Okay. Can't fucking see his. 709. Bill. 709. 26075. There we go. Let me see how long you've been in my custody, and I'll go ahead and get you forwarded over up there, okay?
All right.
Looks like you've been in my custody for about 25 months. 164 minus 25 is... Oh, God. $139. Okay. What was it again? Fuck. $39. Okay. All right. I'll get you forwarded over up there real quick. Any questions or concerns about how parole works?
Nope.
All good. Let me hop on channel 5 real quick. Prison might be a little busy today. PD to DOC.
Hey, no matter how this went, stop by at Harmony, get your repair.
Oh, I do. Listen,
it's free for the UPD. I know. I've seen you there. I've seen. I've repaired your car before.
Oh, all right.
Okay. So, hey, no hard advised, feelings, but I am
I
telling
just
the
made
truth.
A bomb and I planted it on the bench, so
we'll see what happens.
Tessa, what channel is DLC? I got you. I mean, listen, I used to work at
I've
been there for a week now, and it's been great.
Did we just go up frequencies? Like, so we're on 20. So is it? No, we only have PD to DLC. PD to DOC. I will absolutely be coming to Harmony though. Sorry, we're a little switched around with our radios right now. I want to just make sure that you're good to get sent up. As
no worries. I said no hard feelings, but you know.
No,
catch you later.
You're good. There's a lot of people currently up at the prison, if I had to assume. So I want to make sure that you're clear to be sent up. I think you are. If we can't get in touch with them, then we'll just forward you over, okay?
Yep.
Holy shit, the amount of people that just got sent up. Woo! Damn, we're up to like 40 people in the fucking prison. It's all good. I'll send you up. I think you should be good. Just expect there to be some people. I'll drop a couple months off your time too. For the time that you're here while we try and figure out this confusion.
Alright.
I'll make it 130 flat. Any questions, concerns, comments, anything outside of the ordinary? Obviously, no hard feelings to you. Just understand that the circumstance today led us here.
Yeah. No, I'm good.
All good. All right. Well, Mr. Jim, I will see you on the flip. Okay. You take care.
I'll see you. See ya.
Dog, ain't no way. Ain't no way.
Yeah.
This guy got an oxy prescription with no doctor's note.
He's a dummy.
Oh my God. So you got photos of the truck?
Yeah, I put them in the report.
Thank you.
I also put my report in.
Okay, perfect. You mind driving for a second while I do the body of this report? Or at least do part of my statement for what was talked about? The stuff like telling me that you have an oxy prescription, but no doctor's note. I feel like it should be added in the report.
I wrote that in if you want to write it in yours too.
Yeah, of course.
Why are we bombing the island?
Because when the Senate gives you when life gives you lemons, you make lemonade, I guess. How about that? When life gives you
Are
bombs.
Are we the baddies?
What?
Are we the baddies?
You want the truth?
Yeah?
Yeah, we are.
I don't like that.
We're the baddies because, for whatever reason, we've just deemed in popularity the idea that we, a police department sanctioned to the state of San Andreas, are to secede from our state to go to war with another island who happens to be transporting things to our island. Which, if that be the case, should defend our border from people transporting said material. But instead, we decided to go shit where they eat, which shouldn't be up to the police department sanctioned in the state of San Andreas.
I know we don't really have any war crimes legislation, but I'm pretty sure war crimes were committed today.
Oh, dozens. In fact, I would argue, as a neutral, in the fact that I don't even know where Sanguine is, but I think after today I have a rough idea. I think every single officer that stepped foot on that island committed a war crime today. But I also defend them and respect their reasonings to want to go, and I'm not gonna have any ill will against anyone who served. So, but I think in the context of a war crime, I think you're right. And I don't think bombing the island is necessarily, you know, not a war crime. That sounds like a war crime to me.
What about telling an EMS to go in and plant a bomb under the guise of them going in to help somebody? Would that be a war crime to you?
Tess, I'm gonna be honest. During the last war we dealt with in Sandy, I watched an EMS go to jail. Not just jail, prison. For the continuation of medical neutrality. By simply treating somebody on scene so that they wouldn't die, and still went in for treason. I'm gonna say yeah. Oh my god, these fucking notices. I wish you guys could see how many people have been sent up today. Do we count it together? Never mind, there's too much scrolling. This is actually fucking insane.
Okay.
Well, hi chat. What's going on, dudes? Today's kind of a whatever day. It sounds like a lot of the worst stuff still going on, but you know. Anyway, hi chat. What's going on, dudes? Just clean up left. Fuck all that. Oh my god. The paperwork nightmare that's gonna be is going to be astro fucking nomical. And I forgot that you're driving because I'm supposed to be doing this report.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is, that is unusual for him. Oh, I know. He, yeah. Dugong and Lamb were patrolling, Sonora Road.
PD, got shot down.
When a, Dugong and Lamb were patrolling Sonora Road when a, flagged gray truck swerved.
Welcome back.
In opposing lanes.
Hello.
Almost hitting flop. At excessive speeds.
Hi. What you filming?
After war documentary, cuz.
Oh, okay.
The island land with Patronus on our road.
Enjoy.
When I flat gray truck swerved, almost hitting flop at excessive speeds. Dugong pulled the vehicle over and attempted to get backup units. When Dugong ran the info of Jim, the truck.
I'm gonna go
did
into
not...
the cells and observe some chaos.
I kind of want to as well. I'll do that while I
you
do this report.
You don't have to.
I kind of want to. I think I need this. Wow.
Feels like a war crime to me.
They took stuff off officers.
I don't think there are war crimes in legislation.
It's just too messy to fucking
hide while. I'm sorry.
How does it feel to get clapped by EMS?
I put in there that he had two class threes on him.
Director, can I speak with you?
Yes, sir.
They don't need any charges on them right now.
So am I to send him off?
Just leave it as you put it so far.
Yeah. It should
all
be
right.
Good.
You, MRP for PQ.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Hey.
Wow, that was too much. I didn't want to see that.
Yeah. I want to know if they have Clarkson anywhere.
I kind of want to know too.
How much time? Oh, how much time to actually transport him?
Yeah, how much time to be ready for the transport?
I think probably like 10 minutes.
All right. Well, I'm going to go let him know. I'm probably gonna go lay my head down myself.
When Dugong ran into
about 10 minutes, he'll be transported. All right.
All right.
Brian, I don't think I'm like cleared to be part of the transport or anything because of like what just happened today.
In 10 minutes, okay.
You do you need me for like anything just regarding like stuff that happened today during like the POW stuff?
I think most of this we're gonna end up getting sorted over the last the next couple hours.
Over the next couple hours.
Couple days, in fact.
Yeah, because I was going to say, if you had to like ask me anything about like what happened.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, I'm going to be collecting everything soon.
Okay.
Dugong, Lambert, Patronus, blah, 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 blah.
You too.
Dugong expected Jim to step out of the vehicle and his... God, I don't know.
He's facing the death penalty, so when he's sent up there, when he's up there, when you guys get him up there, put him in...
Understood. Dude, there's so many people. I'm off the bed. Have a good night, Sonya.
All right.
Chose to have, the truck showed to have packages in the trunk as well as... Yo, what's up, Vicky? How you doing? The truck showed to have packages in the trunk as well as a delivery list and Oxy on Jim. Jim was placed in cuffs by Dugong and transported to Sandy Shores PD. Actually, SDSO. His driving, the vehicle, and many... His driving, the vehicle, and many of the... Many pieces used in the distribution... of drugs via his vehicle. Jim pled not guilty to his charges. Okay. I kind of want to walk over there.
There was a table. And gunpowder and cell phones and explosives and rocket tubes and...
Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty safe to say that's where it was all coming from, so...
This is about Clarkson.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Doing well? Hell yeah, nice.
Yeah, I don't know.
So I guess that's it then.
The pessimist in me says that's never it, but because we knock down one of these people and another one just kind of sucks up the power, but
sounds like it sounds like Clarkson. Why Bundy wanted to talk about it on the side.
But, yeah, safe to say Clarkson's going to be
yep.
Catching a treason charge at the very least, so.
Wow, who could have seen that coming? Could you imagine? Oh, my God, Chad.
I don't know. My head's all over the place. We've been over on that island for 7 hours, 8 hours.
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry. I don't know what to eat. Looking at my phone, I cannot fucking order.
Thank you for doing everything that you could. I'm glad you were there.
I'm not glad that any of us were there, but I couldn't know that something that I put work into led to this conflict and not be there.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to debrief with Knight and make sure he doesn't need anything from me, and then I'm going to fucking go home, I guess.
Yeah, promptly go to bed.
You need anything from me, Game Warden?
No. You've done everything you needed to today. And look at what you've done. I want the same kind of justice you may have been trying to seek on that island.
I want to say I'm not upset. Just disappointed, but I'd be lying. I'm kind of upset and disappointed. Part of me was hoping that wasn't the case. Damn. Yo, what's up, Rainland? How are you? What's up? What's going on? How's everyone doing? What's up, everyone? Hello. I want to get some food, man. Pat Conan. I missed something. Yeah, Conan Clarkson.
I just want to know where he is. If he's okay.
Actually, was he not sent up? Was he? Hello? You know what I did, why I did what I did. Sorry. Was he sent up? Weird.
Oh, he was.
Yeah. Should we go up there? Should we go up there?
Probably not. I don't want to rile anyone up. The last thing we need right now is a riot.
Yeah. Prison RP is about to be the best it's ever been. How are you? I'm doing okay. I don't know if I wanted to be around today, but I figured today would have been an interesting day to be around. So, when people wake up and
what's up, Walter?
Make a good time of it. They're going to. No questions. Roleplay is about to be the best it ever was.
Give us a second to see if this is like connected to something bigger. But if not, your time's ticking in the cells. You'll still be going in for a little bit though. Give me a second, sir.
Hey, Malton.
Hey, go keep that guy. This man swung on me and Walter when we had our guns out, and you don't swing on Walter when he has a gun out. So like, just keep him on ice for like a minute, okay?
How's he alive?
Walter's also a terrible shot. I had to clean up. Walter.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Why'd you do that?
I just wanted to see the cool guns.
Oh. You want to see my gun?
Oh my god, it's so cool.
Check it out.
Want to see my
it's
gun?
Pretty cool, isn't it?
That's not a gun.
You're right. It's freedom.
You want to see my other guns?
Oh, looks like you got two of those.
I'm getting a call from the prison. I wonder who this could be.
Oh, probably no.
Probably someone who did bad crime.
I wonder.
Hello? Clarkson. Oh, my God.
Oh, that's really funny.
Well, I mean, I'll do my best, but you shot a rocket launcher at somebody.
Okay, my man, you are... I thought it was a standoff.
Okay, maybe I misunderstood.
16 months with a $2,525 fine with your time served. Okay,
well, maybe I misunderstood.
How do you plead on that?
I didn't.
I mean, I'll try, but
fair, sir. Okay, let me get you build up here, Clarkson. And then you'll be sent off for 8 months.
Why did you go there in the first place, you ding-a-ling?
Why'd you shoot, sir?
Why'd you shoot? That doesn't mean you go to the island.
I'll give him a job.
Okay.
I
think everyone's done. We done?
You know what else is? That is heck.
No claps and cry.
Our gosh dang budget, Clarkson. I would have allocated all of our money to a mobility scooter instead of you having to commit treason to get one. I would have.
Tell him I would have bought him one personally.
Okay. Thank you, Nikki.
Oh my god.
You did an amazing job.
Well, I mean, we could help with that. I mean, I know pretty good diets and stuff you could try. Oh, I mean, I don't know if I can help with what happened, but you lit all the strings on fire, Clarkson. I'll try to pull them, but they're kind of... Okay, but
Chat, there's this really sketchy Italian restaurant that I always wanted to order
that
from.
That led up to this. Oh, okay, Clarkson.
But I don't know if I should try it.
You're so dumb sometimes. Why are you the way that you are? I will talk to him. I'll talk.
It's just a really sketchy place that's open late.
Yeah, I'm pretty peeved about that, actually. But, you know.
But I can get Alfredo, which I don't even know what that is.
Why?
And I can get some shitty tiramisu from this place.
Jesus Christ. Why didn't you just wait for me?
What's the delivery
fee? Yes, wait in the gosh dang pit. I'm gonna
$8 for delivery. Fuck that.
Okay. Right.
Never mind.
That's fair. But, I mean. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure they're probably just gonna have some kind of party over there, so you should be fine. Ooh. You don't even know? You gotta find out his name. That's dangerous. Big Jamal.
I need more coffee. Okay. God damn it.
Just be nice to him and
it looks like the most dog shit tiramisu I've ever seen.
How many are cop in jail is what you? That's true. Yeah, you could use that to your advantage. Okay, you're gonna have to put it down. No, I don't.
I know.
I've never understood them. Okay, well, I mean, I'm gonna do what I can, but Clarkson, you did yourself no favors. What do you think I am, a miracle worker?
Yes.
I can only do so much, okay? I will try to lift you out of this hole that you've dug, but Clarkson, you're heavy, okay? Okay, the hole is deep, all right? You dug yourself a whole pit, all right? And then you lit it on fire. And I don't have the strings left to pick you up. Yeah. I am. I'm sorry.
Go home, take a hot shower, and hope that helps.
This is a great conversation.
Well.
But it could be the best tiramisu you've ever had.
I don't know how to help you. Have you tried saying you're sorry?
Start at the gym.
Yes, so swallow your pride and say you're sorry. Did you really just me? For going to the island, you dummy.
Okay, well, good luck, right?
You did!
Oh, it's on campus. No wonder why Clarkson. This place is open so fucking late.
Yeah.
Clarkson. Yeah. I know, but today you went. That's... Okay, I realize you felt wrong, okay? And you went for that reason, but... That was the wrong decision, and you know that.
This is great. I low-key want to order this food.
That's
they close okay. In 9 minutes, though.
Would it help if I made them say sorry? Okay. And then you would say sorry? Okay. I can't make any promises. I don't know this senator guy. He sounds like a crazy though. I'm scared. I don't know.
You know, honestly, the more I read their menu, the more I don't actually want their food. This place sounds bad. This is a great conversation. One side of car. Place have delivery time limits? They close soon. You know what I mean? So.
Excuse me. Oh.
Yeah,
they
close at
2
a.m.
You're not in a position to be
they
talking
close
to
at
me 2 like that, sir.
And they stop online orders at 1:40 so that they have time to clean stuff, which I don't blame them. This way, no one's placing an order a minute before they close.
I can make no promises, but I will try what I can. But you did yourself no favors, okay? I need you to understand that, because
I might just make food at home.
I'll see what I can do.
That's a lie.
Okay. All right. Be safe in there. Don't let the big Jamal do anything mean. Just be nice to him. Okay. All right. Goodbye. Yeah, he's doomed.
Yeah. You're so good at the thing that I do too to people sometimes, where I'm like, listen, I'm going to do whatever I can. I promise. I'm going to work with you. I got you. Let's give us some time. We'll figure this out. And then you hang up and you're like, yeah, that motherfucker's going nowhere.
I mean, I don't know what I can do. I can tell people what he told me, but I mean, at the end of the day, it's not really up to me if the Senate...
Forget that!
If the Senate says something to me, I can't defy that.
Didn't you also say, or didn't... Oh, God. How was he fired again?
Well, apparently, he called Jaeger for a mobility scooter. And I think he... They had, like, some phone...
Cheese on toast?
...locations
for him. I could just make frozen chicken nuggets.
Near the island? After the borders were closed. And then I guess Bundy said that he contacted Jaeger again today. And so they put him on a hold, at which point he took it upon himself to escape said hold. Emphasis on hole in the hold. And he went to the island after stealing Air One. And he stayed with the criminals all day in the bunker. I don't know what he wants me to do, but I can only do so much.
Can I be honest with you?
Especially if anyone saw him doing anything, like shooting a gun or like anything like that. I wasn't there. I don't know.
You're probably not doing anything, to be honest. Sounds to me like he dug himself quite literally a hole. And it sounds like he's hoping that you're going to fill dirt in so he can work his way up. I don't think it's going to happen. He kind of took the shovel with him.
I don't know.
He dug the hole and kept the shovel. Jesus. Well, I don't even know what to say. Where'd you park?
I don't remember. I think over here.
Yeah, wow, that was, well, damn. 270 radio check. Ain't firm. Just want to make sure we were still on this channel. You know, Tessa, out of everything to happen today, somehow I'm just in the weirdest way, not surprised in the slightest about Conan.
I don't think anyone is. And that's okay.
So, as a member of command, I have to ask my high command a question. You mentioned out of respect, there's two people to be that aren't moving ranks out of respect.
Yes.
That's changed, right?
I mean, he's fired.
But I know. I was just making sure I didn't have to like salute him in the streets or some shit. You know what I mean?
No.
Maybe a last minute hunter?
I doubt it.
I doubt it too, but you know, there's a chance. What's up, Craviolis? How are you? I've been watching War stream for 16 hours. Yeah, this was my concern. I low-key should have just not streamed today. I think everyone's gonna be burned because of all the War shit. And I don't think we're gonna have anything go on after restart. Today's probably gonna be just a shit fucking day. Outside of all the actual, like, emotional RP. You know what, though? Conan, a real one. He turned an ant hole into Mount Everest. And you know what? That'd be on par for him. Dark and Darker reset. Ooh. Is Ray playing right now, chat? Does Ray have a group? Someone please, chat. I saw Ray said he was, oh God. Damn it.
Don't ever change, okay?
Oh, I won't. You got my word. I'll be honest, a lot of people were like, you know, why aren't you going to the war? Why aren't you, what, like, why? And I keep having to tell people that it just didn't make sense. I've had no involvement with this island. I haven't seen any complications. No one's told me about any complications. This is the first time hearing about Sanguine to begin with. I didn't have any reason to go. Yet at the same time, I know a lot of people that went and stated, yeah, I don't know why I'm going, but I'm going. Which scares the hell out of me.
I think a lot of people just didn't have the proper introduction to what was going on.
Yeah.
Even some people from High Command. And that was kind of an issue. That was a communication issue. But
to your point, regardless, I'm not changing. I'm not going anywhere. Now, did Conan sound sad on the phone?
He sounded Conan sad.
Okay, so he sounded like Conan.
Yeah, he was blubbering.
Oh. Okay. So it was definitely Conan sad.
Mm-hmm. He sounded remorseful. Until he started saying that, you know, he went there because he was mistreated. And that's why I started yelling at him.
Yeah.
Because if you're mistreated, come to your game warden and she'll fix it. They'll go to an island and commit treason. You gosh dang potato.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh God. Everything's fine. Yeah, the meeting today is going to be interesting. I made a mistake. But it was calculated. It's gonna be a very somber meeting. It's just gonna be a fucking
Rangers
meeting.
Don't make mistakes.
You know, I think a lot of mistakes were made today. But I think a lot of them could have been avoided. You know, chat, I'm gonna be honest with you. Today's an interesting fucking day. I don't know why I'm why I'm here right now. And I might have to take a half day tomorrow. God, I don't even fucking know. Ugh. Ugh. God. Are you for real?
A ping. A ping, a ping, a ping.
It's so far away though.
Onward.
Should we go to the ping?
Mush.
Let's clear the camp and then we go.
Okay.
Okay, it's clear. Dispatch 270-76, 99 Alpha, A plus. Hold on tight. Question mark.
Ow.
I'm sorry.
I'm okay.
Don't worry, we're showing up in style.
We have 14 minutes.
By the time we get there. We might. Oh God!
I have a rifle. What?
Nothing.
I have a big gun.
God!
Ah! Whoop!
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Ow!
Okay.
All part of the plan.
It's fine. I meant to do that. See, look at that. Right on the road. Which way is the tracker going?
It's heading right to us.
Perfect. Oh, wait, it is. Okay. Let me know which way they go on 68.
They're going towards Harmony.
What?
Yeah, they went the other way.
Man, you had my hopes all high and stuff too.
I was like,
oh.
I had my hopes up. We probably should have taken the rat and canyon.
Yeah, maybe.
That's okay. Hindsight, you know?
Oh yeah, of course.
They're going down Joshua.
I have an idea.
East Joshua.
Let me know if they go south on Sonora.
Yeah.
Because if they do, I'll take Sonora Road. If they go north, we turn around, and by the time we get to Polito, we should meet.
That's a good point.
Are you taking the day off tomorrow? Probably. It's probably going to be a couple people, but you know.
They're going north.
I have an idea.
Oh my god, they're going north.
Jesus, they've been playing us all along. What kind of car is it?
I don't know. Hold on.
You know what?
It's a Jugular.
Who cares what kind of car
Ultra
is it?
Blue on maybe, black.
Maybe the car is the friends we made along the way.
It's a blue Jugular.
Okay. A blue Jugular, like a... Oh, God! Oh, the rain! Oh, it's fine. Detour, it's okay. You've been on this road? It's a good road. I think the wheel might be bent. I can't turn to the right very nicely. Oh, Flop was pissed with Ziggy.
Oh no, they're going south now.
No!
They U-turned.
You're lying.
No, oh. They're scumbags.
You know what? We're at this point, Grand Ocean. Hey, we got 87 Savage for this A+. Negative 220, not at this time. Copy that. Thank you, Dispatch. I'll just go fuck myself.
Sad.
I was so excited.
That was so sad.
What?
What you just did.
Listen, if I'm just gonna be an echo in a fucking boxed off wall, I might as well be the echo and the voice.
They're still going south. They're passing the prison.
Cool. Maybe by the time we see them, the tracker might still be on.
Approaching the casino now.
Are they still on LS?
Yeah.
Let's hope I'm right about this.
Oh.
Am I good for S+?
It's A+.
Okay. Where are they at?
Possibly going on to Del Perro. Wait a second. Hold on. I'm gonna keep my eyes open.
Okay.